If I'm starting a college football team, you're going with Tim Tebow. I think Tim Tebow is the greatest college football player in the history of the game. He won a Heisman, probably should have won more than one. But because he won one, they're not going to give him a second. Three-time All-American. I don't know how many Maxwells and Davey O'Briens and all that. Right? He won two SEC championships, two national championships. College football, not pros, not all this. College football. I love the university, right? I mean, Tim will bleed orange blue to the day he dies. There's speeches, there's this. He's just different that way. That's why I think you can always make an argument for him at that top.